Hello, Firebirds. I'm Addison Hahn. I'm here with Anya Vasana, bringing you today's GP News from the library. Today is February 7th, 2020. We have an early release at 1:30 today. Here are Gigi and Kendall with Mandarin Morning Announcements.
现在是中文早晨播报的时间. Now it's time for the Chinese Morning Announcement.
大家好，我叫高克亚，我是七年级的学生.
Hello, my name is Kendall. I'm a 7th grade student.
大家好,我叫马一七,我也是一个七年级的学生.
Hello, my name is Gianna, and I'm also a 7th grade student.
今天是2020年2月7日,星期五. Today is February 7th, 2020, Friday.
今天的天气晴, 最高气温66度, 最低气温42度. Today's weather is sunny. The highest temperature is 66 degrees and lowest temperature is 42 degrees.
我们主要学习的中文词是 Our weekly Chinese phrase is 小考. 小考 means small quiz. 今天的韩语课有小考. There's a small quiz in today's Chinese class.
今天的中文早晨播报到此结束，谢谢大家.
This is the end of our today's morning announcement in Chinese. Thank you.
Today for lunch, we're having oven-fresh pizza, local romaine salad, and assorted fruit.
In sports news, good luck to our Firebird Spirit Line today as they compete at the state cheer competition. These girls have worked so hard and are prepared to take home the championship. Go get them, girls. You got this. All basketball players, please turn in your clean uniforms to the front office as soon as possible. All jerseys must be turned in by February 7th. Thank you. Baseball tryouts have changed. They are now February 12th and 13th, 3:15 to 5 p.m. Softball tryouts will remain the same, February 10th and 11th, 3:15 to 5 p.m. All athletic paperwork, including sports physical, must be turned in before tryouts. There are athletic packets available in the front office. Track practice will start February 12th. All athletic paperwork must be turned in before you can start practicing.
In other GP news, musical rehearsal are in Mr. Miller's room, 401, all this week. Boston Found is located outside the front office. Please claim your items by today. All items left after today will be donated. Please remember that all bikes, scooters, skateboards must be walked across the crosswalk. No student should enter a crosswalk without the crossing guard leading them across first.
Here's the joke of the day. What is the best thing to take before a meal? A seat.
That's all we have for announcements. Have a fantastic Friday.
This is Addison Hahn and Anya Vasana signing off for GP News. Say it loud, say it proud, Firebirds bring the heat, say what? We're at the peak!